Hello, good people! This is Matt Fisher back with another exciting tutorial for you guys today. As always, and this tutorial is going to be a remake of a popular tutorial I did maybe about a year and a half ago, and that was showing you guys how to disable the "Are you still watching this message" on Netflix. Now, Netflix has since updated stuff in their back end that makes that previous method no longer work. So this is going to be an update to that tutorial. I'm going to show you guys a new method to disable the "Are you still watching this message" on Netflix. So I'm on my Mac right now, but everything I'm going to show you works exactly the same on PC, on Linux, whatever. And I'll have a link to this plugin or this Chrome extension in the description down below. So that's going to be the one caveat to this, is that you have to use Google Chrome in order to make this message go away. I know in the last video, a lot of people were asking, how do I do this on PS4? How do I do this on Xbox? How do I do this on Apple TV? You can't. Only works on Google Chrome. So what you need to do is you need to add this extension called FlixAssist, which, you know, does what the description says it's going to do. It's not going to ask you if you're still watching this. It's just going to play the next thing, but it also subsequently removes the next episode countdown. So what this is going to do, it's just going to make it jump right into the next episode, or make Netflix jump right into the next episode. So after you install this Chrome extension, you need to go into your Netflix settings and make a change there. So you go to Netflix, go to your account, and you want to scroll down to this settings section, and you want to click on test participation, and you want to turn this off. Click done. And now that, for whatever reason, fully activates this Chrome plugin. It doesn't say anywhere in the instructions here that you have to do that, but someone has figured out that that's what is needed to be done in order to get this to still work. So Netflix obviously made a change on their back end. And I don't know exactly what participation does, but turning it off allows this plugin to work as expected. So like I said, link to this in the description down below. But that's the tutorial I have for you guys today. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more videos like this. But other than that, enjoy the rest of your day and take care.